with the cast of Mamma Mia. Stella, who do you play?
Tanya, Christine Bransky's role.
I play Rosie, Julia Walters' role.
Just stop. And I play Donna, Meryl Streep. I love you, Meryl Streep. So, starting the tour off with some epic backstage action for you. Costumes. Here is costumes designed by Whitney Oppenheimer, no relation. Here we have James and Maya. Hi. James is our assistant costume designer director.
He plays Harry.
And then Maya. Maya, what do you do?
I'm the assistant stage manager and assistant lighting designer.
And Maya is also the goat. This is where, when we're not on stage and we're singing back up, we kind of just like form little circles and we're like, this is where that happens. Oh, over here, this is kind of cool. We have this little Shap camera, so kind of like Big Brother's always watching, but Shap's always watching. Here's my bed. This is where I sleep. We stay at school really late, like till 8 or 9, so I just kind of, I've been living here. Here's the set, terrific set. Here's where we do the show. This set was designed by our very own Grant last name. Great, terrific set designer. Oh, look at this brick. Is it real? No, it's fake. The back of the set, a little mirror to make sure you don't look like really dumb or dumber than you would normally look like before you go on stage. And here is a little window. Oh, all right, that's our little set tour. Our, as in me and everyone with me right now. Say hi, guys. Come see the show.
Submit to the Lit Mag. Submit to Milken's literary magazine now. Email litmag@milkenschool.org.
Mr. Lawrence.
Hey.
What is today?
Today is Career Discovery Day.
Are you in charge of this?
I'm told.
What is the importance for Career Day at our school, and like what makes it so special that we have this opportunity that you're, you know, fortunately running?
I think since I was at Milken, we talked a lot about rooting learning in action. And I think Career Discovery Day is part of that. I think it is taking what we learn here and seeing what it looks like in the world outside of Milken, right? How it...
Dr. Schulken!
Dr. Schulken.
No, that's staying in. Where were we?
Bringing learning from the classroom to the ground.
Right. And I mean, I think that's where Milken stands on most things. We see that in career, we see that in our service. And I just want to say thank you for continuing that tradition.
Thank you, Miles. You actually signed up for the sessions, which is good.
Of course. Who wouldn't? Benjamin, what is our Farsi word of the week?
So today's word of the week is car. Car means work. And this is, you know, in light of Career Discovery Day, we're trying to figure out the people here, you know, what do they do, and what we're going to be in the future.
What are you going to be in the future? Right now.
A doctor.
Or a lawyer?
No, a doctor.
A doctor?
Yeah.
What kind of doctor?
Something really intense and, like, you know, involved and, like, oh my God, if he messes up, it's going to be bad.
Where are we right now?
In the Milken Mart.
Do you remember where the old Milken Mart was?
It was like somewhere back there. Not the entrance wasn't from the amphitheater, it was in the corner.
Okay, do we have any good stories about the Milken Mart, Mr. Lawrence?
I just remember there was one time, it was always packed just like it is now, but there was one week where the old head of the Milken Mart duct taped arrows on the floor, and if you entered in the wrong side, she'd scream at you.
I actually remember that. And there was always like a line for people using the microwaves.
Oh my God,
like it was
the microwave line.
Because of the microwaves.
What was the famous breakfast?
I can't remember. Did we have burritos?
Yeah. I have been cheated by you.